All my brags turn to facts, all my hunters turn to racks, all my ladies turn to snacks, SUVs black on.
Ready to roll, hop on an airplane here in a few minutes, and we're going to Natty's. Bag secured.
Jazmin, you ready?
Yeah.
We're going to Alaska.
Alaska!
Are you really excited?
Yeah, I've never been. Sorry, I'm excited to go.
Are you excited about going to Alaska?
Yeah, man. I didn't know we're like,
them polar bears and stuff.
Like them polar bears are.
Only in New Orleans, man.
Much longer than I wanted that flight to be.
Did it feel like a 5-hour flight or did it feel like a 2-hour flight? It
felt like eternity. The monologue.
Dude, they have a good variety over here.
I wonder if they have extra small
condoms.
I'm your latte.
At Pike's Place. Wouldn't it be nice to live together
in the kind of world where we belong? Covered in snow!
No other teams in here looking like us. Boom. Jay got it set up. Cheers.
If you're happy, you know it, let's sing move. Dear DJ, it's your birthday, hooray.
Big name and fake school. Where you guys from? Daryl?
I feel like he's not
from, It's not even a real camera.
You guys are
water. Let me put my hand in your pants to warm them up.
Hold up, wait a minute. What's going on over here?
We're building a snowman.
Hey everyone, Hunter Curry's here. I have a small confession. I'm really sorry, but this is actually not my first time on the vlog. I've actually been on it all season.
Didn't we say we weren't going to get these wet?
Oh yeah, that's why y'all changed. I wasn't supposed to do that.
Gabe got his wet.
All right, so we're in Seattle. I really feel like we're getting ready for this meet and everybody's kind of focused. It's really cool to be here at the D2 Festival. I take all the athletes from the fall sports of volleyball, cross country, soccer, field hockey, and they put us all in a hotel and then they have like a bunch of gear and stuff for us. They give us backpacks, name tags, t-shirts, and a random visor. Who wears a visor like this? D2 make it yours? I'll give it to my grandmother, I think. She wears a visor when she works in the yard. It's been snowing, raining, sleeting. The race is actually in Tacoma at like a golf course, and so it should be really fun to get out there and just experience some different racing conditions and to really put ourselves out there and just stay calm. I feel like all the guys are ready and we're just really trying to handle the chaos better than most. Right now we're ranked 14th going in, and so we're gonna go into this thing and see what we can do.
Like, this looks stupid for real. Who am I, bro?
Why does my hair have to stick out of the top?
For the race.
Brand new kits.
New jerseys.
It's like 10:30 right now, so yeah, guess I'll see you guys on the other side.
They call me well and they know who I am. Yeah. She got that wop in the way that she uses a lava with top. She come with a mop. I need to stop. Then I hit rockin' the game with these features. It's over for niggas. As soon as I drop, she looking for love, but my heart's somewhere in the box. She trippin', I changed the locks. Never tell nobody. You see me by myself out in the crowd. It was me and the Glock. Sun up and sundown, ain't nothing else to do but get money. So fuck it, I'm working the block. AP a cool quarter million. I'm sorry, just watching. I come for me punching no clock. Build up some play, got my number in motion and got me a spot and start working my flop. Why you keep testing me? WIDNWIA, you giving out cops? I told the bro if he can't get a knife, get a lock in the. Stop and just work what you got. I know for sure she went, she'll go. I ain't cuffing these, we swapping them out. We really spin, I really did shit. Can't talk about, cause I'm not for the clout. They putting shotguns on car, watch your instant. Soon as you dip, they gon' break in your house. Put Unk in the chopper in mind. If they ever come in, you better not let none of them get out. I be performing whenever I'm in it. As soon as I should take me a bite. I done had this one and this one and this one and that one. Like, this.
So we're back in the airport right now. We're about to hop on our flight and head out. I have not recorded. I didn't record at all after the race yesterday. I was kind of upset. Just because, like, nothing went as planned at all for me. And I don't know exactly why. I don't even know what went wrong. I don't know if I'm still recovering from the flu or what it is, but it just didn't go my way at all. I'm trying to learn from it. Definitely ready for track season, ready to get some shorter races in. I feel like that's where I thrive usually. But the team did incredible. Placed 12th. It was the highest placement out of the South region out of all the teams, which was really cool. Really proud of the guys. Proud that they were able to pull through. And so, I don't know. I guess you learn from it. Try to come back better than you were before. Ready for what's up next. Ready for track. Yep, that's it.
Start sneaking up these with my that say I ain't deep enough. Me, I've been talking for those that don't speak enough.
Excuse me, I'm kind of lost. Can you tell me how to get to the Pike Place Market?
It's California Girls by Katy Perry.
Oh.
Hey, my name is Hunter Curtis, and that's the first time I'm in the vlog.
Yes, there it is.